his shot with the old tiki stick. He didn't have a composite, so he was in Kelowna at 18. Simmons again. Waited him out.
Did he ever? Had Price at his mercy there, didn't he? As Price thought for a split second, maybe go for the poke check, but Simmons just calmly outweighed Price as he lost his balance and was going forward. And this is where Simmons, think of him scoring his goals in the National Hockey League, it's in that area. And you can see, just show great patience there. Price thought for a split second that the shot might come earlier and just ran out of room.